हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस सी इंग्लिश पोयम 3.5 द डोंकी। आई सॉ अ डोंकी वन डे ओल्ड, हिज हेड वॉज टू बिग फॉर हिज नेक टू होल्ड, हिज लेग्स वेर शैकी एंड लॉन्ग एंड लूज, दे रॉकेटेड एंड स्ट्रगल्ड एंड वेरेंट मच यूज, ही ट्राइड टू गैम्बल एंड फिक्स ए बिट, बट ही वॉजंट क्वाइट श्योर ऑफ द ट्रिक ऑफ इट, His queer little coat was soft and grey and curled at his neck in a lovely way. His face was wistful and left on doubt that he felt life needed some thinking about. So he blundered around in venturesome quest and then lay flat on the ground to rest. He looked so little and weak and slim. I pray the world might be good to him. Students, in this poem, the poet saw a donkey that was just one day old. The donkey's head was too big for his neck to hold, and his legs were long, loose and shaky. They moved suddenly and unsteadily and did not seem to be much of use. The donkey tried to run and leap playfully, but he did not seem quite sure how it was done. His peculiar little coat was soft and grey and curled at his neck in a pretty way. His face looked hopeful and he appeared to be thinking about life. Feeling adventurous, he moved round awkwardly, searching for something. Then he lay flat on the ground to rest. The poet says that the little donkey looked small and weak, and he prayed that the world would be kind to him.